In this quick video, we'll walk you through the simple steps on how to change the color of an uploaded image in Canva. Well, if you don't know, there is no direct way to change the color of an uploaded image, but we can use image filters and effects tab to play with the color tone of the image. We can use features like adjust, filters, and do tone available in the edit photo tab to achieve the color we want. So let's discuss all the possible ways to play with the colors of an uploaded image. Method 1, by using adjust option in Canva. Create a new design in Canva or open up an existing one. The next step would be to upload your choice of image to Canva. Click on the Upload Media option to upload your image to Canva. Allow Canva to finish the process of uploading the image. The process is displayed on a gradient bar on the screen that shows the upload update. After the image is completely uploaded, you can drag the image to the canvas, select the image, and click on the Edit Photo option from the top toolbar. Now choose the Adjust option from the top and play with the temperature and tint settings to change your image color shade. You can also play with other settings like brightness, contrast, vibrance, etc. to achieve the perfect color shade on your image. Method 2, by adding filter effects. Select your photo and click on Edit Photo, but this time go to Filters under the Effects tab and click on See All. Now there you will see a lot of filter categories with their previews. Choose any one that you want to change the color of your image. You can also adjust the intensity of that filter to achieve desired results. Method 3, by using Duotone. Now this is my favorite method to change the color of an uploaded image in Canva because it gives more flexibility over color selection and you can achieve great color effects using this method. Select your image and then click on Edit Photo. Now go to the Effects tab and select Duotone from there. Now you will find a bunch of color effects over there. Just pick any one you like and it will be applied to your image. You can also create your own color shades. All you have to do is click on any Duotone color effect and then click on highlights and shadows and put your own custom color over there. You can also play with the intensity slider to achieve your desired look. So that's how you change the color of an uploaded image in Canva. Subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thank you.